Airport information, India, 2100 Zulu. Wind 324 at 6. Visibility, 10. Sky condition, few clouds at 2,000 feet. Temperature, 4. Dew point, 10. Altimeter 30.29. ILS runway, 27 right ILS runway, 27 left ILS runway, 28 center ILS runway, 28 right ILS runway, 28 left and ILS runway, 27 center in use. Landing and departing runway 04 left and runway 04 right. VFR aircraft, say direction of flight. All aircraft read back hold short instructions. Advise controller on initial contact you have India. O'Hare Airport information, India, 2100 Zulu.
Clearance delivery, United Airlines 548 IFR to Los Angeles, ready to copy.
United Airlines 548 is cleared to Los Angeles Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 04 left climb and maintain 13,000 feet. Departure frequency is 125.0 squawk 4527.
United Airlines 548 cleared to Los Angeles Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 04 left climb and maintain 13,000 feet. Departure on 125.0 squawk 4527.
United Airlines 548 read back correct. Contact ground on 134.15. Good day.
Ground United Airlines 548 with India ready to taxi IFR.
United Airlines 548 taxi to and hold short of runway 04 left via taxiway Alpha Alpha 1 Golf. Contact tower on 120.75 when ready.
Taxiing hold short runway 04 left using taxiway Alpha Alpha 1 Golf, United Airlines 548. Ground United Airlines 548 requesting pushback.
United Airlines 548 pushback request accepted.
United Airlines 548 requesting pushback tug to steer the aircraft to the right.
United Airlines 548, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
Ground United Airlines 548 requesting pushback tug to steer the aircraft to the left.
United Airlines 548, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
United Airlines 548 requesting the end of pushback.
United Airlines 548 request to end pushback received.
4 United Airlines 548 ready for IFR departure runway 04 left.
United Airlines 548 altimeter 30.29 or wind 324 at 6. Cleared for takeoff runway 04 left.
Cleared for takeoff runway 04 left, United Airlines 548.
Departure on 125.0. Good day.
Going to 125.0 United Airlines 2501. Chicago departure United Airlines 2501 is at 3,900 feet, climbing 13,000 feet.
United Airlines 2501, Chicago departure altimeter 30.29er, continue as planned.
Chicago Center, United Airlines 2501 is passing 9,900 feet, climbing 13,000 feet.
1, continue as planned. Chicago Center, Care 90218, is at 9,600 feet, climbing flight level 190. Care 90218, Chicago Center altimeter 30.31, continue to VOGLR as planned.
Rockford Airport Information Uniform 210.
Chicago Center, United Airlines 2501 is passing 17,300 feet, climbing flight level 220.
United Airlines 2501 Chicago Center, continue to PQ as planned. Chicago Center, United Airlines 2501 is at flight level 215, climbing flight level 220. Southwest 4457 climb and maintain flight level 240. United Airlines 2501 Chicago Center, continue to PQ as planned. United Airlines 2501 climb and maintain flight level 300.
Climb and maintain flight level 300, United Airlines 2501.
Climb and maintain flight level 240 Southwest 4457.
Good day.
6 for United Airlines 2501.
flight 0 Delta Tree Tree 2. Flex Jet Tree 8 Tree climb and maintain American 118 descent and maintain flight level Southwest 2 Tree 11 climb and maintain flight level Tree 80. Southwest 28 United 1887 descend and maintain flight level Tree 50. Southwest Tree 20 Tree, you are 400 feet above your assigned altitude. Descend and maintain flight level Tree 40. Flex Southwest 2 Tree 11 climb, descend and maintain flight level Tree 40. Southwest Tree 20 Tree. Southwest 1816 descend and maintain flight level Tree 10. Southwest 2311. Descend and maintain flight level Tree 50 JetBlue 224. American 281 Tree climb and maintain flight level Tree 70. United Airlines 2501 traffic is 9 o'clock 4 miles at flight level Tree 10 generic. Report them inside. Descend and maintain flight level Tree 70 American 281 Tree. Southwest 1816 traffic is 1 o'clock 2 miles at flight level Tree 40 Airbus A20N. Report them inside. Southwest 154 descend and maintain flight level Tree 90. Southwest 1816 have the Airbus A20N inside. Climb and maintain flight level Tree 90 Southwest 154. Southwest 2311, you are 400 feet above your assigned altitude. Descend and maintain flight level Tree 80. Southwest 2840, descend and maintain flight level Tree 90. Descend and maintain flight level Tree 80, Southwest 2311. American 118 descend and maintain flight level Tree 50. Southwest 1816 traffic is 12 o'clock 4 miles at flight level Tree 50 generic. Report them inside. JetBlue 224 traffic is 3 o'clock 3 miles at flight level Tree 10 generic.
It's 2501. Los Angeles Center, United Airlines 2501, flight level Tree 40.
United Airlines 2501, Los Angeles Center, continue to SG as planned. Alaska 644, you are 700 feet above your assigned altitude. Descend and maintain flight level Tree 70. United Airlines 2501 traffic is 1 o'clock 4 miles at flight level Tree 75 generic. Report them in sight. Spirit Wings 11999, descend and maintain flight level 210. Sun Country 8234, climb and maintain flight level 230.
Descend and maintain 12,000 feet. Keep speed not above 270 knots. Expect ILS runway 25 right approach via CRC-US transition clear to CRC-US United Airlines 2501.
American 524 descend and maintain 5,000 feet. Keep speed not above 270 knots. Descend and maintain 14,000 feet, American 27908. Climb and maintain flight level 240. Keep speed not above 280 knots, United 1068. Descend and maintain 5,000 feet. Keep speed not above 270 knots. Expect ILS runway 24 right approach via Sivu transition clear to Sivu American 524. United 1068, you are 52 miles east. Climb and maintain flight level 180. Keep speed not above 270 knots. Expect ILS runway 24 right approach via Sivu transition. Clear to Sivu. United Airlines 2501 descend and maintain 10,000 feet. United 1068 descend and maintain 6,000 feet. Keep speed not above 270 knots. United 1068 descend and maintain 5,000 feet. Keep speed not above 270 knots. American 27908, you are 54 miles east. Descend and maintain 12,000 feet. Keep speed not above 270 knots. Expect ILS runway 25 right approach via CRC-US transition. Cleared to CRC-US. American 524 descend and maintain 10,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 10,000 feet, United Airlines 2501.
Descend and maintain 10,000 feet, American 524. United Airlines 2501 contact, Los Angeles Center on 132.85. Good day. Los Angeles Center, United 279er is passing 16,700 feet, climbing 17,000 feet. United 279er Los Angeles Center Altimeter Tree 0.01 continue to CHRGE as planned. American 524 contact Los Angeles Center on 132.85. Good day. United 279er climb and maintain flight level 250. American 2798 descend and maintain 10,000 feet. Los Angeles Center Southwest 1550 is at 12,500 feet, descending 6,000 feet. Generic 1 Whiskey Charlie descend and maintain 10,000 feet.
132.85, United Airlines 2501. Los Angeles Center, United Airlines 2501 10,100 feet.
United Airlines 2501 Los Angeles Center Altimeter Tree 0.01 continue to LICOM as planned. United Airlines 2501 traffic is 8 o'clock 3 miles at 9,900 feet generic. Report them in sight. Alaska 440 contact Los Angeles Center on 126.35. Good day. United Airlines 2501 descend and maintain 9,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 9,000 feet, United Airlines 2501.
Spirit Wings 102 tree climb and maintain flight level 250. Los Angeles Center, American 52410,000 feet. American 524 Los Angeles Center Altimeter Tree 0.02 continue to decor as planned. American 524 traffic is 9 o'clock 2 miles at 9,400 feet Airbus A20N. Report them in sight. American 524 traffic is 5 o'clock 4 miles at 11,000 feet generic. Report them in sight. United Airlines 2501 descend and maintain 8,000 feet. American 524 traffic in sight. Los Angeles Center, United 1068 is at 11,300 feet descending 10,000 feet. United 1068 Los Angeles Center Altimeter Tree 0.01 continue to Skoal as planned. American Fife, 2-4 descend and maintain 8,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 8,000 feet, United Airlines 2501.
Los Angeles Center, Southwest 155010, 1,000 feet. United Airlines 2501 contact Los Angeles approach on 134.75. Good day. Southwest 1550 Los Angeles Center Altimeter 30.01 continue to Pfila as planned. United 1068 traffic is 3 o'clock 3 miles at 10,000 feet generic. Report them in sight.
Going to 134.75, United Airlines 2501.
United 1068 descend and maintain 9,000.
Los Angeles approach, United Airlines 2501 is at 7,300 feet, climbing 8,000 feet.
United Airlines 2501 Los Angeles approach altimeter 30.01, continue to Mozick as planned.
Descend and maintain 5,000 feet, United Airlines 2501.
Los Angeles approach Delta 974 is passing 8,900 feet, descending 8,000 feet. Delta 974 Los Angeles approach altimeter 30.01, continue to WLNUT as planned. United Airlines 2501 descend and maintain 3,700 feet.
Descend and maintain 3,700 feet, United Airlines 2501.
Delta 974 descend and maintain 7,000 feet. Descend and maintain 7,000 feet, Delta 974. United Airlines 2501, you are 15 miles east of Los Angeles. Contact Los Angeles Tower on 119.8 when inbound. Delta 974 descend and maintain 6,000 feet.
Tower on 119.8, United Airlines 2501. Los Angeles Tower, United Airlines 2501, 14 miles east inbound, ILS runway 25 right approach.
Southwest 2519er turn, next taxiway. United Airlines 2501 Los Angeles Tower. Altimeter 29.99, wind calm, cleared ILS runway, 25 right approach.
Cleared ILS runway 25 right approach, United Airlines 2501.
Los Angeles Tower, American 279er, 814 miles, east inbound ILS runway, 25 right approach. American 279er 8, Los Angeles Tower. Altimeter 30.00, wind calm, cleared ILS runway, 25 right approach. Southwest 2519er turn, next taxiway. Southwest 2519er contact ground on 121.75. Cleared ILS runway, 25 right approach, American 279er 8. Southwest 2519er. American 279er 8, wind calm, clear to land runway, 25 right. Clear to land runway, 25 right, American 279er 8. United Airlines, 2501, follow the aircraft on final. Wind calm, clear to land runway, 25 right.
United Airlines 2501.
United Airlines 2501, go around.
1000.
Around American 279er 8. American 2798, contact SoCal approach on 128.5. Good day. Going to 128.5, American 2798.
United Airlines 2501, request taxi to the gate.
United Airlines 2501, taxi to gate Echo 6 via taxiway Alpha 7 cross runway 7 right Hotel Tree Hotel Golf cross runway 25 right Golf Bravo Charlie 10 Charlie Sierra Bravo Charlie Charlie 12. United Airlines 2501, did you copy?
Taxiing to gate Echo 6 via taxiway Alpha Golf Cross Runway 25 left Golf Cross Runway 25 right Golf Bravo Charlie 10 Charlie Sierra Bravo Charlie Charlie 12 United Airlines 2501.